A dream cruise turned into a nightmare over the weekend. The Carnival Sunshine was rocked by a violent storm off the Carolinas with churning seas and winds up to 60 miles an hour. Passengers posted these pictures of flooding and broken glass on the lower decks. The ship did make it back to Charleston and no serious injuries were reported.